वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आता आपण प्रॅक्टिस सेट 4.2 मध्ये एक्झाम्पल नंबर 1 बघूया. इन दिस एक्झाम्पल वी हॅव टू कन्स्ट्रक्ट ट्रायंगल एक्स वाय झेड. बेस ऑफ दॅट ट्रायंगल इज गिव्हन, वन बेस अँगल इज गिव्हन अँड डिफरन्स बिटवीन रिमेनिंग टू साइड्स इज गिव्हन. टू कन्स्ट्रक्ट द रिक्वायर्ड ट्रायंगल, फर्स्ट ड्रॉ rough figure. Here is a rough figure. If we draw a rough figure, it's become easy to construct the required triangle. First, draw the base of the triangle. Here, base is YZ. Draw segment YZ. This is our segment YZ. Having length 7.4. Then second step, to draw this ray YP making an angle of 45 degree with this base. Adjust here 0. This is 45. Mark here. Then draw the ray P making an angle of 45 degree. Take 2.7 centimeter distance in your compass. Place at point Y and draw arc like this. Point is D and this distance is 2.7 centimeter. Draw segment DZ. Next step, to draw the perpendicular bisector of the segment DZ. For that, take more than half distance in your compass like this. Draw arc on both sides of the segment DZ. Then, without changing this radius, take Z as the center and draw another arc which intersects the previous one. This is the point of intersection of this arc and this one is the another point. Join these two points. Now, this one is perpendicular bisector of the segment DZ. And this is the point of intersection of this perpendicular bisector and the ray YP. This point is X. Draw segment XZ. This point X is equidistant from point D and Z. That's why this point X lies on the perpendicular bisector of the segment DZ. And this is our required triangle XYZ. In this way, you can construct the triangle from given information.